Hello and welcome back to Let's Play of Pokepark 2 Wonders Beyond for the Wii. Sorry, I haven't been on for like 2 months now. 2, 4 months, 6 months now. But I really appreciate all the views, and I actually have reached the 800 subscriber count, so kudos to all the views. Previously on, we defeated Zekrom, got all the stuff, got Darkrai back, lots of fun stuffs. And now we're gonna go to a place I need to go finish. First, we need to get out of this dream world place. Portals time. Come on. Floating around like a boss. And then they magically reappear like a wizard. We need to go to... I kind of actually forgot. What was it? I believe it was the Rock Ridge Fort. Wavy Snivies. I've still been getting a lot of those comments where people are like, why don't you not use Snivy and use Tepig and Oshawa and Pikachu? But the reasons are obvious. Whoa, can't fall off. Aha. Ah, we'll actually use Tepig for once. For those who are wondering where I'm gonna go to the little Coliseum / arena place that's in the snow place. That was interrupted because I forgot that one Pokemon. It was that dragon type. Took Victini and into the portals, and we had to go rescue him and all that stuff from the previous videos. So we need to resume that. Snivy! Glaceons! We need to grab that first. Glaceon, 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 Glaceon. Oh! No, wrong button! Oh gosh! Got some nice Glaceons. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Don't run away from me! Glaceon, Glaceon, Glaceon. Glaceons are so pretty. Yes! I would take a picture, but I already have lots of pictures. Oh yeah, I actually need to talk to that one Pokemon. And Randu Lucario. We need to talk to that,
Ippon.
Oh boy, this is gonna be exciting. Let's see. Obviously, we're gonna use Snivy because he's just awesome. And we're gonna. Actually, yeah. Why did I do that?
Snivy?
We're gonna need a fire type. Yes, we'll use Victini because he's awesome. Superior does. Heck, we'll just go with Superior. Nah, we'll go with Zoroark. Oops. Just press up a button. For the lose! Back turning loading screens. With Oshawa constantly looking back at the audience. I completely forgot. Now would actually be the good time to upgrade the HP of everybody. Oh boy, this is gonna be really, really bad. I need to go see what he does first. Oh, he does that normal thing. Oh, Jesus. Oh, shoot. Wait. Oh. Oh my god! I need to expand his save star. Oh, he's actually out of range. Whoa. Leaf storm spam! Oh. Oh, that was easy. Yay for Leaf Storm Spam! Oh boy, now this one's kinda tough. I hate this one. It just slams the ground, just destroys. I totally wrecks. Oh jeez, I forgot he leaps. Oops. Wait. Let's use Victini. Come on, go. Super effective. Oh. Oh, jeebus. Why did I do that? Alright. Ha. I could've just used Zoroark to finish him off. That could've worked. Oh boy, stage 2. Now we're going against fire types. No, actually just one fire type. So we need to swap that around. What would be good? Oh jeez. So many to choose from. I remember Landorus has an area of effect type of move. Oh heck, we'll use Lucario's. Lucario, not Lucario's. Oopsies. Yes, I'm going in with Snivy because Snivy's the boss. Now I know this one. Oh my gosh, that thing does endure. No, actually bide, and it just kicks dirt in your face. See? It just stares at you. Jeez. Jeebus. How long are you gonna do this? You're wasting time. Oh my gosh, are you seriously gonna do that all day? There's. May as well go attack him and die. You're so cheap. You're making me running out of time. Am I gonna seriously? Ah, oh, jeez. I guess I'll just use mine to spam this. Oh wait, it's actually not gonna work. Oh, it actually did work. Haha. Oh, that's gonna work. Haha. Trying to stall time, make me lose because I ran out of time. That's not gonna work. But then again, against a fire type. Oh, shoot. Not good. I should have saved it. Oh, shoot! That's so cheap! What the fuck? Oh, jeez. That's a useful card. Oh, that didn't do much. Oh boy, I am so dead. Oh, wait. He's out of my range. Oh, he is out of my range! Just barely. Uh-oh. Whoa, too close. Oh, shoot. As I just hit and run. Ooh. Oh shoot, that was way too close. Ah! Why is he in the center? It's not good when he's in the center. There we go. Oh, missed. My bad. Oh boy, I'm almost out of time. Oh jeez. Oh, I got a couple seconds. Quick. Oh, that fire almost got me. Oh my gosh. Oh no, it's a Garbodor. And I have like one hit and I'm dead. Let me go see what he can do. Oh, shoot, I hate that. Whoa! Speed? Whoa, I just need to dodge once. Oh no! Shoot. Yeah, I need to really upgrade that HP. And again, I think I actually lost a chance. I'll go a second time. Let's see if I can do this. Oh yeah, kick dirt. Very fun. Whoa! Oh. This is more effective. Okay, so far so good. still standing there. Sure. I feel so cheap. Then again, he's being cheap. Ooh. Think that's gonna work? Nope. Oh, shoot. Oh, gosh dang it! I thought I could just finish him off right there, but no, he's invincible for a couple frames. Gosh dang it. Jerk. Okay, now this one, I'm just gonna use my assist. Just walk up to this dude, be like a boss, and then BAM! I'm invincible, bro. Oh no, the area effect missed! Back up. Ha, gotcha this time. I think I can now last 2-3 hits. Like Garbodor. I'm just gonna use the card right from the get-go. Walk up. Oh, that didn't do much. Oop, I guess not. Oh, shit. Oh, that's what I can do. It's like playing hopscotch. Oh, no. Jump way too early. Whoa. This is getting way too close. Woo! It's like Matrix, but jumping. Oh, okay, that's it. Whoa. Is he actually missing now? Oh, that one's actually pretty darn low. Well, I'm almost there. Screw up. I'm a flipping boss. Yeah, that's right. Even if I was outmatched 2 out of 3 times. And I didn't even upgrade my health once. Sesame Toad. Extra Toad's gonna be pretty tough. And we have a Garfantula. I'm keeping Lucario. I know he's gonna be effective later on. No, where is he? Where is the guy? Where is he? There we are. And then we'll definitely use a Victini. Because he is victory! Find him. Now I just got to remember the attack patterns for this one. And then we'll be ready to go. Snivy be giving you that stare. I swear to gosh, that thing is ugly as heck. It's like it has warts on its arm and head. Whoa, you do the same move too? frick! Not cool. Ha! Oh boy, you're gonna be a tough one. Somewhat. Or I could spam Lucario. Maybe we'll do that one move. Oh no! You digged! Oh, you jerk! Ah, you missed. Bring it. Ah, you missed. And a headbutt to finish. Oh, darn. I should have actually done that little awesome breakdance spin tornado thingy. That would have been cool. Galvantula. Now this one, oh boy. This should be easy. Because we're gonna use Victini. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! What was that? It froze me midair! That was not cool. That was so totally not cool. That was so cheap. Oh, come on, bring it. Oh, you jerk! Now I have like no health. Jerk. Ugh. Well, at least I know what to do against you. This should be easy. If I don't get hit and die in like one hit. Oh, shoot! That was really close. Ha! Slapped with a whip. Okay, now you, sir. You, sir, are like on a whole new level of cheap. Sure, my spam is like pretty annoying, but something that freezes you in place? So cheap! And I'm gonna go up to your face and be like, yeah, you mad? Whoa! Oh, what? But that thing didn't even hit me yet! It was actually totally. Oh, gosh, dang it! Ugh. I guess I'll be it for this part. I'll see you in the next part.